रानी लक्ष्मीबाई पुरस्कार श्रीमती मानसी प्रधान ओडिशा। रानी रुद्रम्मा देवी पुरस्कार डॉक्टर वेंकैया आंध्र प्रदेश। माता जीजाबाई पुरस्कार श्रीमती बीना शेठ लश्करी महाराष्ट्र। कर्णगी पुरस्कार श्रीमती टी राधा के प्रशांति आंध्र प्रदेश। रानी गेदिनल्यू जेलियांग पुरस्कार डॉक्टर वर्तिका नंदा दिल्ली। देवी अहिल्याबाई होलकर पुरस्कार डॉक्टर सीमा साखरे महाराष्ट्र।
At the very outset, I would like to extend my warm greetings to all the participants in this year's Stri Shakti Puraskar ceremony, and through you, I would like to convey my felicitations to all the women of India on International Women's Day. As we recognize six outstanding women for their excellence and achievements in the field of social development, I would like to pay tribute to all the women of India who have given the nation their invaluable gift of labor and love. As housewives, mothers, teachers of India's future generation, business persons at the grassroots and executives in the top echelons of the corporate world, they have, through their individual efforts, made contributions, big and small, to build India today. As respected professionals in all walks of life, women have, in no less measure, made their mark in the frontiers of science, space, and research alike.